Bugs and their larvae follow him out to Colorado. 10 dozen hearts in a bag, their bodies lying, he'll drag them down to Colorado. A modern desperado, and he'll race for miles through the night. He runs because he knows he cannot hide. He's never gonna make it. All the poor people he's forsaken. Karma is always gonna chase him for his life. It's just a game awaken from the church steeple down to Satan. Karma, there's really no escaping till he dies. Outgunning karma, that boy can't run no farther.
Sorry that I did this. Blood is on my hands. Standing in my reflection. Don't know. It was 6:48. I was walking home. Stepped to the gate and I'm all alone. I had chicken on the plate, but the food was cold. Then I covered up my face so that no one knows. I didn't want trouble. I'm the boy in the bubble. But then came trouble. Then my mom walked into the living room. She said, "Boy, you gotta tell me what." Got a baby on the way, on the east side of the city. She was working every day, cleaning dishes in the evening. She could barely stay awake. She was feeling every feeling that the look was gonna change. And across town, she would take the bus and I'd be in one bedroom apartment. And when she'd turn on the light, she would sit down at the table, tell herself that it's alright. She was waiting on the day she hoped a baby would arrive. She'd never be alone, have someone to hold. On the west side of the city, next to where they got engaged. They had pictures on the walls of all the memories that they made. And the life is never easy. They were thankful that they stayed with each other. And that's what I'm divided. When she made an enemy, he never breaks a heart.